My name is Wari Ningsenenso Isaac. I'm 17. I play most like Shinji Kagawa of Manchester United. I'm a good carrier of the ball. I do carry ball in an attacking way. And I'm a good passer of the ball. And I mostly take a shot outside the eating. I'm from Adamawa State, from the northern part of Nigeria. My dad was a lecturer. My mom was a civil servant. I'm the first child of my family. I have 3 siblings, 2 boys and a girl. I love commerce. I also love reading. Well, mostly I read at night, during the night time, when everywhere is quiet. That's when I find time to read my books. If they teach me something in school, I have to create a time at night to go through it again. When I grow up, I want to be an accountant. I always dreamed of going to the United States. And I think education there will be very easier for me, like in a very conducive area. I like picking challenges. It keeps making me stronger. Because for the fact that if there's no challenge, I'll just be relaxed. But once there's challenge, I still have to tighten up to make up myself so that I'll be great. MTN Footballers is really great because it do give an opportunity for boys, let me say, like children from a poor background who doesn't have opportunity to school in a very good school to like go travel to the United States. So it's a really fantastic program. I really love it because as I'm very sure by the grace of God next year I'll be in America, and this is a great opportunity for me.